In this video, I will show you the step-by-step guide on how to install ChatGPT on your mobile as an app. At the end of the video, I will do some fun stuffs while playing with the ChatGPT just to give you some idea about it. If you are passionate about the artificial intelligent AI and their recent evolvement, I'm sure you have heard about this AI called ChatGPT. If you haven't already, don't let yourself behind. Save this video for the future use and study about the ChatGPT. I have a link in the description section of this video. Just to start briefly, the ChatGPT is an AI developed by OpenAI and it is completely free at the time of this recording of the video. There are many AI in the market right now and I am testing many of them. I probably will make some video on how we can use them in everyday life, as with the digital art, content creation, text-to-speech, and there are many. But in my understanding, ChatGPT is the AI king by far. I wouldn't recommend you to rely on these ChatGPT completely, but having ChatGPT as an app can improve your productivity and add some additional value to your outcome. For your information, if you go to the app store right now, and there are already some of the apps have been developed by the developer which offers ChatGPT as an apps in purchase apps where you have to pay some additional for the in-depth outcome. In this video, we'll add ChatGPT to your phone as an app and you can use it as free as it is. So let's start with the process. Step 1, let's download the ChatGPT logo on your photo gallery. I am going to use this as an app icon. Step 2, let's enable the shortcuts called Make App from URL in your iPhone. This will be added to your shortcut. I have a link in the description part of this video. When you open a URL from your mobile, you can either click to open button on the top of the page or click to the get shortcut button. Any of them lead to the shortcut page on your phone. The new window will pop up and click to the open. Next, you can click to add shortcut. Now you can see the Make App from URL is added to your shortcut. Remember, you can create any app from the URL now using the same method that we are going to use now. So let's continue creating the app from the URL and click to the Make App from the URL. In this name input field, I want to write ChatGPT. This is the app name that's going to display on my phone and click to done. On the URL input, I want to type https://chat.openai.com/chat. If you find difficulty, you can also copy this from your browser, but I think you can type that one and click to done. So it will ask some permission that the website is trying to download a configuration for file on the phone. I'm going to allow this. Now I get the confirmation that the profile is downloaded on my phone, but it is not installed yet. I have to install it from my phone setting. So let's go there. In my phone setting, you can see under my profile that is called profile downloaded option. Let's tap to this one and the window will pop up for the apps that we created from the shortcut. So purpose of this one to install here. So let's tap to the install, input your phone password if you have any, then click to next and click to install again. And you are done. You just created a ChatGPT apps to your phone. The ChatGPT is also installed in my phone with this beautiful logo and I like it. By the way, if you like what you see right now, please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. I'll be making videos and the content like this in the near future. And if you don't want to miss any, click to the bell notification icon and set that to all, so you won't miss any video like this. With that, let's continue testing ChatGPT and have some fun. Tap to your ChatGPT app and let's open it. If you haven't used the ChatGPT before, for the first time, you need to sign up. It is fairly easy. I'm going to sign in since I'm already an OpenAI user. A few steps and you are into the ChatGPT AI. Let's have some fun with the ChatGPT. Let's ask ChatGPT to list the EU countries. Okay, I want these EU countries in the JSON format. It's already saved lots of my time on the code, so let's add some little more. I want to have the same list in the CSV, comma separated value file format. Alright, that looks fairly simple. Let's make a little more interesting and develop something like a building block. Let's ask him to create the same EU country in the table. Then good. Now I want to add the new colon next to the current table with the population in the million. Can you do it? It says that it does not have the data. Still, I got some nice formatted list here. I'm happy with that. Now let's add some more data to the table with the new colon. Can he add some popular person from each country? I don't know if they have every country have a popular person. Let's ask him if he can add the popular person from the each country and add them next to the population table. This is already look awesome. This look very simple at the beginning, just with the country list. Now we are building somewhere with a nice lots of interesting data and information. This is just a building block. As you can see that how much you can add on this building block. The possibilities are endless. The outcome of the ChatGPT will rely on how wisely and formatted can you think. Start using the ChatGPT now and let me know in the comment section below how do you find it, if you like it, and what are the other things can you do with this ChatGPT. This is all in this video. Until then, take care and see you. Thank you.